It's actually the air quality inside our homes that's more of a concern. So poor indoor air quality can cause headaches, fatigue, and can aggravate conditions like asthma or allergies.